Whoa.
This is not art.
Oh no, I'm just
This is pure.
I think this is art.
This is not art.
All those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Max, I wish you could see yourself in that house.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
All these shots came out. I can see why your Instagram is so appealing.
No, it just turns on the music.
Print your workout.
I'm supposed to speak to him, but I couldn't.
Maybe the speaker has something to do with it.
Okay.
Wait! Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max, I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures. Especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
My diary.
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies. What a waste of talent. Look at that shot.
Oh, nice.
You can do so much better.
Dickhead. Arsehole! Arsehole!
Now you can escape and get out of here.
Arsehole! Yes, I know. I'm just gonna enjoy this music a little bit more.
It's just like, I'm gonna die! It's like, I don't care. This music's nice. God, you're gonna make everyone sick. It's probably like, why are you looking at your picture? Wait, where'd you go?
Is purity personified.
It'll be really funny. You know how he's the victim? And we know that?
Who?
Mr. Jefferson.
You mean he's the criminal?
Well, the culprit.
Yeah.
What if, since we got back in time, that altered it and he wasn't?
And capture you in a moment of desperation.
Oh, fuck.
Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids
We're in the first episode!
I'm killing him! Give me a knife!
Right back where I started this insane week.
Oh.
And nobody is going to hurt Chloe.
That means you, Kate's back!
Been popular since the year
yes! Love her!
Your generation was not the first to use
Love you!
Selfie expression. Sorry. I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation,
I'm gonna rip your dick off and feed it to you.
The name of the process
You're dead.
To the first self-portraits.
Yeah, you should be. You should say, I like that one or that one. You
a real visionary or who cares?
Any one of those. I don't like the other ones.
Who cares?
Yeah.
Who cares? This class is hella bullshit.
I'll pretend you didn't say that. And let you try to answer one more.
Sorry, there's no time left. I mean, your class is almost over.
Oh. Well.
She's like, girl, I'm gonna slap your face.
So, the Daguerrean process made portraiture quite popular. Mainly because it gave the subject.
Oh, we could actually give the right answer in that. That was weird.
You can learn more when you finish reading the assigned chapters. Clearly, Max doesn't have the, time.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday
time
Heroes
to change time.
The winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the
first. Art let's make it real easy to capture Mark Jefferson.
Melissa, get it
so
together. Taylor,
we have to do every episode
still
in
waiting
one.
For your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Bastard.
Arsehole.
I have to warn David about Jefferson and the dark room.
Oh yeah, because David's a good guy now. Oh, this brings back so many memories.
All I need is David's number, and Jefferson is one text closer to life without parole. I should be able to track down David's number from the school pamphlet. Found you.
Do you want me to remember that? Oh, alright.
Hopefully, it just automatically warned David.
For once, David. I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else. And take Jefferson down fast. Is this just a
What?
You wanted me to enter the contest, asshole.
She sent it to him, but then deleted it on her phone, so it can't be traced. Francisco.
And Jefferson, you'll be going to prison.
What?
The past within the past. Am I pushing myself too hard?
Oh yeah, she's using superpower. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta do it.
It doesn't matter what happens to me. Hi, Kate.
Oh. Hey, Max.
Kate, listen to me.
I am.
Always remember that you're not alone. I've got your back no matter what happens. So do a lot of other people. We all care. We're all here for you. You need to know that.
Max, that makes me feel so blessed for the first time this week.
It's okay, I killed you once, but I won't do it again, I promise.
You fucking killed her, you asshole!
No, we both did. Either scripture we picked would have killed her.
Thanks.
I know.
You always know the right thing to do.
I'm gonna fucking kill that Mr. Jefferson. I love you, honey.
Don't even talk to him. Actually, see what you can do with him, actually.
Look.
Oh, Rachel. I'm sorry.
Should I even?
Mm-hmm.
Victoria, no. Give photo.
Mr. Jefferson, we need to talk.
Can you see I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now?
I can see you're kissing ass again. Nothing new.
What did you just say?
Hold on, Victoria. Are you okay, Max?
Not until Victoria knows that hiding behind a screen and posting videos of people is totally fucked up. You know how easy it is to hurt somebody? To destroy them?
I'm liking this. I like being ballsy.
If you have
you made her into this. Left, they grow up so fast.
I'm proud.
Listen. I didn't.
Of course you did. You're so insecure, you can't even be happy with your own talent. You have to try and bring everybody down to your mean.
Oh, maybe we have the choice of being really bitchy
to
her right now?
It's
because of the vortex party. Remember,
do
I kept telling you to
Mr.
push
Jefferson?
Her?
Well, it looks like you already did, Victoria.
Then I guess I'm done talking.
I sure hope so.
I'm not going to say I didn't enjoy that, but why?
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
Is that the, like, logo of the game? Please.
Oh, that was easy.
Fuck you.
No. It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell, the first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear. To be innocent.
Oh! I liked her snap right back. Or guilty.
Maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
Okay.
Now we're probably going to warp to some other episode we did. Oh, yes, I told you she would come back, and Kate.
Okay, that... See, none of these happened. Or did what?
Oh shit, so we're... Oh, they're being reinforced, so like...
The background of them is changing, but not...
Oh, the cops found the room because David.
No, get away from my waifu!
Yeah!
Lick my dick! Lick my fucking dick,
wait,
you two!
That was short.
I love you, honey!
It's just like it shows her dead anyway. It's like, well, she had problems. Oh!
That's Rachel Amber.
Oh, okay. I was like, they buried Kate. It is the logo. You actually won.
Huh. No.
Okay. Did I not say when we started this episode, everything will go back to normal?
It didn't.
Dude.
No. Fuck you. Not back to normal. Fuck you. Wait, where's she going?
Oh, she's probably going back to where she was. Remember before she moved to Arcadia Bay?
Whoa.
Bet you that fucking hurt. So we just did that really fast and smart.
You're okay, Max. You're
fast
safe.
And smart?
On a plane.
Oh, because you won the contest, so you're going to the airlines. And there's a drunk principal.
I hope I did everything right this time.
Oh my god, the plane's going to blow up and we're going to die. I didn't just say that. I did. I'm sorry.
Good work, David.
No, put your phone away! Get off the... No!
Chloe. Oh, you're alive. Oh, you're alive. I did it. I fixed everything.
Unless we're destined to die at that point, but we keep stopping ourselves from doing it.
No, what about that big fucking storm? Well, oh my god, yeah. The storm's gonna hit while we're gone. Fuck.
The hot dog guy's back!
Aw, I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever. Corey and I used to totally play the video game and watch.
Can we get the video game of Hot Dog Man?
When we were innocent. No. What?
Oh, I thought that was him.
We're almost in San Francisco. I'm so stressed, but I'm so excited too.
Wow. Actually, everything's nice now.
I have to admit, I love being called an artist.
You know what? I think we're gonna die. We saved everyone, but
it's so weird to be in between realities.
I can't. We're gonna die.
Out of focus and in the distance.
Oh, she just did a foreshadowing.
What?
Did you notice when we started this episode, the black in the background that was red?
Yeah.
You know what that was? Because we see it now outside. Because we've been traveling so much, we can hardly see anymore.
It's so weird to be in between realities.
See?
Everything is out of focus and in the distance.
It's probably, we're gonna affect ourselves so much from time traveling, we're just killing ourselves.
Nobody calls it Frisco.
Please fasten your seat and stow any electronic gear until the plane is on the ground and at the gate. Thank you.
We're gonna die.
That guy's gonna do something, isn't he? He's a terrorist.
It's a beautiful day in San Francisco with clear skies and cool 60 degrees.
Or that guy.
Enjoyed your trip, and we thank you very much for choosing Pacific.
Or him. Come fly with his us. His neck is fucked.
I don't think so. I'm hoping he's...
How did you sleep?
Hope I wasn't snoring out loud, Max.
He's just pretty cool now.
Been a tough week at Blackwell.
You know what? The storm's gonna hit and everyone's gonna fucking die. Fuck.
Prescott's.
Fuck, I'm freaking
things
out.
Been hectic, to say the least.
I totally get it.
Don't tell me the principal's gonna turn evil. He's like, this
that's
is
smart
plan.
Way of telling me to stop.
No, he's just a dumb drunk.
We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know I'm not exactly the guy you wanted in San Francisco, but we all want you to have a great experience here.
I already am, and we're not even there.
I couldn't do this in real life. I'd have to drive there.
Oh, Christ. Another nosebleed? Max, you're not just screwing around with time.
Yeah, it is killing her.
Yep.
Okay, so now the stuff we just did never happened. That's us at the competition, right?
She's gonna die. Is she gonna die?
I think so.
Yeah, me too.
I would have thought they'd want to drag that out a bit longer.
It can't be over yet.
No, I know, but I meant like the whole Jefferson thing.
No. I guess depending on your choices, you could have dragged it out longer, but I don't think we did. Because we got really annoyed.
Golfing.
We got really annoyed and ballsy. I want to take him down. But I'm gonna die.
Oh, wow.
I like that. It's light bright.
It's
light bright. Light bright.
This girl
light
looks
bright.
Like she's just like, oh, I'm just fucking done. Who the hell is this bitch?
Stupid her.
Wow, we're like totally dressed different.
San Francisco is so cool. And this gallery is...
What's up with his tie? It's a silly string.
What's up with his face? It looks broken.
On the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk
she just
to
strips off all her clothes and says, I can do whatever I want, right?
don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
Max, after this week, you are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact, you're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm gonna eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge.
Well, I'm just gonna eat this substandard pizza.
Whatever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done.
Oh yeah, you know, seeing guns and everything. That's pretty chill.
Killing your best friend. Principal Wealth.
Wowzer, Max. You did it. Somehow. I went from the dark room to this gallery. I've been through so many realities in 1 week.
Don't care.
There I am. Along with all the other winners. I should say artists instead.
Gay.
What's the light thing? Neon art. I heard
Mark light bright. Was supposed to
be here today. Not my style, but the neon is a nice representation.
What's it supposed to be?
Oh, shit. Pretentious alert.
I'm sorry, White.
Are you Max Caulfield? Bravo on your entry.
He's looking at the other girl like, oh, you must be Max.
We would love to include you in a piece about future trendsetters in photography. I'll send you the details this week.
I think it's because you're supposed to be on that side of him. That's why he's looking down when you talk to him. But it looks like he's talking to the other girl.
You know what? I don't want to accept that because he's probably one of Max, Jeff, Mark, Jefferson, fuck, dickheads things.
Can I predict something again?
Man!
This makes me feel so sad. Like I was back in high school.
Where's my photo?
Yeah, where is yours?
Couch. Woman. Journalist?
Oh, right to your right. Everyone's looking at it.
Damn, I bet that film cost.
Hey, and there she is to save the day. Hi.
That one guy's like, I can't talk.
And he's like, can I sniff your boob?
Did it, Max. Nope. You're a real artist. At least for today.
You're bleeding again. You're gonna faint, right?
Yep.
Fuck! Oh, it's because you weren't there in the storm, man. So there is something we have to stop. It's just like, yeah, you played the game wrong, guys. Start over. What would you do if that happened?
Chloe! Hey, are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
Your nose.
I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude.
What's on that guy's face?
He's just like, I don't give a fuck about that bitch. Just tried to help her.
Oh, you left the ringer off, idiot. Oh, come on. Please.
Oh, let me guess.
What? Oh, no. Chloe, where are you?
We gotta go back in time again.
Chloe! Can you hear me? Hello? Hello?
She's dead.
Don't fucking let her die. You can't reverse it and make Kate live and she dies.
God. The tornado was real. Oh, I didn't fix shit. Chloe will die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed.
Whoa! Look at that art. I love that one with the leg in the air. It's like,
I'm gonna be famous! Fuck Arcadia Bay! Woo! Get drunk!
Well, let's go save the bay in the next episode.
No.
Oh.